nothing lower than a cheater, except perhaps the other side of the equation. You're probably right about the Rolling Stones, how they were never the same after Brian Jones. But if